change ourselves. Before we can change the world, we have to change ourselves. I mean, how could we think about global warming when we're already cooking crack in our homes? How can we worry about melting polar ice caps when we haven't got jobs? We're told to buy organic, GMO-free, pesticide-free, grass-fed. But like I said, before we change the world, we have to change ourselves. We are the world, and we can change. Before we can change the world, we have to change ourselves.
There are a few rules we need to follow.
There will be no shouting.
No improper use of the dumb waiter.
And above all, there shall be no disturbance of the professor.
Thank you. Ministry. Frog season.
Titanaboa. of my own making in the hope that when things seem most dark, you shine light.
Thank you. Living life like a G in the artillery.